there's a client down here that wants to access that server. This client puts in server one and wants to resolve to that particular server. Well, what's going to happen by default is this particular client is going to